Now, you know, you can accept a dog in your house, but you can't accept someone because of their race, you know, their color, or their religion, or what they have in them.